All right, Exiled. Come on out. It's over.
You're too late.
You're even uglier up close!
So full of yourself. I heard much about you from Thorndyke. He held you in such high regard. Your abilities. Your compassion.
Breaking Chris's expectations? You're one to talk! What's next? You'll go back in time and return with your pals?
Dark Oak. The one who had me thrown into your world. The one who had me exiled as soon as I stood up against his lust for revenge. No, Controller of the Light. I just want to go home.
Home? You destroy everything and everyone because you feel a little homesick? Are these monsters also a part of the plan?
They are the omens. The omens of the end of chaos. It was unexpected, but the reality where the emeralds no longer exist are doomed to be destroyed by them. This is the end of history.
Chaos. Spear!
Consider this your bad omen!
Now you're the true controller of the light. All that is left is to break you.
You're no different than Darko!
This time is long gone. My resolve is stronger.
Go! Sonic! going home. What a great motivation for genocide!
And it all begins with your demise.
Uh-oh! Not good! Ha! The world! Who are you to judge the world you gave up on? Because of you!
So you were the last omen.
I'm no omen, or a controller of light. I'm just a guy that lives to the fullest with the time I have, with no regrets. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
I see. Sonic the Hedgehog. I am the last of my kind. My last hope was to flee into the past as far as possible. Not to save someone, not to change something, but to see my own land for the last time, at any cost. I am going back home.
Hey, Eggman, I have to ask.
What?
Remember when you said you tried to use the emeralds to travel back in time? What did you want to change?
Well, even someone like me has some regrets in life, Sonic. But let's leave that story for another time.